boy, DJ Dash. Did you see that Super Bowl halftime show? I know I did. That thing was amazing. Anyway, we are back with another episode. I gotta catch my breath. Woo! In this episode, we're gonna see what I did when the Super Bowl was in Miami. I'm talking about major artists. I'm talking about we had made a movie. We went out. And I got some exclusive footage. So stay tuned to the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And without further ado, like I always say, all that dancing, I'm tired. So let's get straight into the video. Let's go.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Hey, what up, my nigga?
Yo, what it is, what it ain't. It's Thursday. Just woke up from a nap. About to go get ready. About to go take over Barter and Wynwood. I'm not gonna get dressed like this. I'm not going out like this. So I'm about to go get ready right now. I'll be right back. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's so much better. I took a shower. I woke up, got something to eat. Now we out. Barter Wynwood Super Bowl weekend. DJ Dash. We about to make a movie. I'm sitting here talking. Yo, I gotta go. Let's go. All right, so we on the way to go pick up my friends, my homegirls. Because, you know, DJs, you know, we can't be riding around without no entourage. So we on our way to Barter Wynwood. I'm going to go pick up the people, pick up the girls. And then we're going to turn up. So I'm going to keep y'all posted. We're going to get this thing crack-a-lackin'. Let's get it poppin'. These two is geeked the fuck up right now. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Christy.
I'm Tanny.
Okay, y'all put y'all Instagram somewhere around here so they can follow you. Why are you making that face? Okay, no, don't follow her. Matter of fact, don't follow her.
No, actually, you can follow me.
Go ahead, tell her. Tell her.
@_
Under what?
_ Christy, 3 A's. If you know how to spell Christ, it's like Christ, 3 A's, Y. _
Right, okay, we're gonna find out. How about that?
What did the detectives go? All right.
Money runs shit like this.
All right, you know the vibe. Barter Thursdays, I'm about to walk inside. DJ Dad, DJ shout out, DJ Camilo from New York. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to shut this shit down. About to step inside right now. You know what I'm saying? Super Bowl weekend, y'all pay attention. It's about to be a movie. Let's get it popping. Let's get it.
Nigga, bro, I'm just the opposite. Wealth is in the mind and body and pocketed. That's when I get the money, I pocket it. They like, why you cut your head? Then you die the shit. Cause nigga, I be on my Dennis Rodman shit. I be ballin' so astonishing. All that bullshit ain't so promising. I had to marry the game, they think I'm insane. Fire rings, hotel, 5 stars. Hey, these rappers, my dick, hop off. The money is endless, these bitches is with it. Cause I be drippin' chill like hot sauce. New whip, top off. New tits, top off. Robin, I feel like Dennis Robin. Bitch, I'm ballin', put that bullshit behind me. Robin, I feel like Dennis Robin. I be ballin', cause bitch, I feel like, bitch, I feel like.
Barter Thursday, DJ Camilo, DJ Dash, you know the vibe.
We pull up on it, already see Camilo Dash.
That's what it is, you know what I'm saying? He's every time New York vibe, that's what it be outside. Yeah.
Yo, it's about 4:30 in the morning. It's not a complete night of DJing unless you stop at Denny's for something to eat. Can't go to sleep, but I'll get something to eat. Denny's is always good. Tomorrow, we about to get right to it. I'll see y'all in the morning. What's good, y'all? It's Friday. You know what I'm saying? I just got done taking like a 3-hour nap. I got in at like 5 o'clock last night. Don't mind my hair. My hair looking kind of rough. You know what I'm saying? Waves not looking right. Nothing looking right. But what I'm about to do is get ready for tonight. Tonight we got Lil Baby, Exchange Miami. I'm about to cut me up. You know what I'm saying? Yes, I cut my own hair. Let me go get this haircut and I'll be right back. Ooh. That's what I'm talking about. I'm ready now. Oh, yeah. Check. Come on. Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready tonight. Listen, this is what we're gonna do. So I just pulled up Miami Beach. You know what I'm saying? Exchange Miami. It is raining hard as shit. You know what I'm saying? But we still gonna get lit. Super Bowl weekend, we got Lil Baby. And it's gonna be a fucking movie if this damn rain lets up. But damn, raining hard as fuck. This shit crazy. DJ Dash, Super Bowl weekend. Let's get it poppin'.
Got a car, 6 for my spliffs, 5 do it all, 4 go eat the dick, and she get the best massage, 3 she don't like me, her boyfriend wanna fight me, too many bitches love a nigga cause I'm icy, 1 bitch, I just fuck her face till it don't bite, please, I love all my bitches, when I'm done tell her I'm white, met a bad little chica, I think her name is Shell, all I wanted was some pussy, but that bitch it gave me hell, a little fast bro, Rika, talking about she want Chanel, if you ain't popping no pussy, goofy bitch then wish you well, I'ma wish you well, I know niggas wishing that I fell, free my guys in jail, only time you jumped I was for mail, is it head or tails, give me head, she smart that bitch from Yale, like a fairy tale, I'ma tell her miss so I can nail, I got 10 freaky bitches, 9 do they job, 8 need a lift, 7 got a car, 6 for my spliffs, 5 do it all, 4 go eat the dick, and she get the best massage, 3 she don't like me, her boyfriend wanna fight me, too many bitches love a nigga cause I'm icy, 1 bitch, I just fuck her face till it don't bite, please, I love all my bitches, when I'm done tell her come wipe me.
Yo, shout out to DJ Dash in the building. Shout out to Made in Philly.
You did.
You know?
Yeah,
that's my dog. We're giving the hottest music to the streets of Miami.
Exactly.
Patron coming soon.
No cap.
All right, what's up, peeps? So, I'm on my way to Super Bowl party right now. I'm a little late. The game's already started. But I'm on my way right now to my Uncle Rick. He's having a Super Bowl party. Big 49ers fan. About to go check it out. About to take y'all with me. Let's go.
Jordan, what you gotta say to the vlog, man?
Oh, recording? There's no lighting.
I can see you.
You can know, but not.
I can see you.
Let me start the vlog. I want to start the vlog. Bro.
Go.
This is gonna be in the latest YouTube video.
Go.
Why not? Am I? I know I'm too good for the camera, but let me see it.
I can't flip it. You messing it up.
I'm messing it up?
Yeah, say something.
Say something. What am I supposed to say?
Oh, my God.
You put me on the spot.
Take your ass off. Get the fuck out.
We still getting drunk. We still getting drunk.
Yeah. San Francisco.
Go ahead. Come on, take it to the head, Pop. Show somebody did it college.
Hey, your phone might be hitting different. You be vlogging like this?
No, I don't.
Go ahead, tell them what it is. Tell them what it is.
I know, y'all already know y'all been vlogging. I'm just going to real J Dash.
Okay.
You don't know the bottom.
Let me check in. You got an old one. Hold up, check the drip.
All right, y'all, so I got some exclusive footage that I'm about to show y'all right now. Some exclusive footage from inside the Super Bowl, behind the scenes from one of Shakira's dancers. I'm about to show y'all right now. Shout out to Chanel Cartel for killing it on stage and providing me with this footage. Make sure y'all give her a follow on that Instagram, at the Chanel Cartel. Well, without further ado, I'm gonna go show y'all what it looked like inside the Super Bowl. Let's go.
Yeah.
She say I'm different from these other niggas. Yeah. I know I'm real cool, but I ain't fucking with them. Yeah. She keep telling me, be honest, I can't tell her shit. I can never talk too much on all these oppositions. Every time I try to fix it, it's the same thing. She keep going through my phone, it's the same thing. She keep throwing on my chains, think she gang gang. All my niggas read the same thing, yeah. I took my time, had to maintain. Had to get it at the grain grain. And I know I'm so close, so close. I'm so close. Took a loss, I had to go and make a sack.